If you want to use Facebook Messenger on your Samsung Galaxy Watch 5, then this video is for you. In this video, I will tell you whether you can install Facebook Messenger on your Watch 5 or not. Not only this, but I will tell you how exactly you can use it on your Galaxy Watch 5. So without any further ado, let's jump right into it. If you don't know, then let me tell you, Watch 5 runs on Google's Wear OS. Therefore, it has its own Play Store from where you can install different apps on the watch. So let's open it right away. And this is what it looks like. Let me search for Facebook Messenger and see if it is available to download. Oh, there is no Facebook Messenger app available. Therefore, you cannot install or get Facebook Messenger on your Galaxy Watch 5. But wait, this does not mean that you cannot use Facebook Messenger on your watch. Facebook Messenger is mainly used to chat with your loved ones, right? So let me tell you how you can do that using your Galaxy Watch 5 without installing Facebook Messenger app on it. Firstly, open the Galaxy Wearable app on your smartphone. Go to Watch Settings, tap on Notifications. Now tap on the App Notifications. Find Facebook Messenger on the list and turn on the notifications for it. Now go back and tap on the Show Phone Notifications on Watch. Select Show Alerts when phone not in use. This option will not send notifications to your Watch 5 if you are using your cell phone. By selecting this option, you can avoid getting redundant and unnecessary notifications on your smartwatch. That's it. Now you will receive all the Facebook Messenger messages and notifications on your Galaxy Watch 5. If someone sends you a text on Facebook Messenger, then you can read that text on your watch. To access Facebook Messenger messages, all you have to do is swipe right and there you have the messages. Tap on the notification and you will see who all have sent you a Facebook Messenger text. Tap on any chat that you want to see the messages of. Here, all the received messages of that chat will get displayed. Not only this, but you can also reply to Facebook Messenger messages from the watch itself. And there are plenty of options that you can use to reply. You can scroll down to access quick responses, or you can tap on the message bar to customize the reply. By default, you will be presented with the QWERTY keypad. You can use it to type a message. If you want to use other methods to reply, then all you have to do is swipe up on the keyboard and you will be presented with multiple options. The first one is voice to text. If you use this option, then you will have to speak the message and it will get converted into text. The next option is scribble. Just scribble the message on the watch screen and it will get converted to the text. The next option is emojis. Yes, you can also reply with emojis to Facebook Messenger messages from your Watch 5. Then there is a number pad in case you want to type in some numbers. There is actually one more option. For that, you have to go back and then scroll down. Here, you will see the Show on Phone option. You can use this option if you don't like replying from a small screen. This will open the chat on your smartphone as soon as you unlock it. You can then reply from your cell phone and close the chat. So this is how you can use your Samsung Galaxy Watch 5 to reply to Facebook Messenger text messages. But wait, this video is not over yet. I'm sure you also want to know if you can answer Facebook Messenger calls through your watch or not, right? Samsung Galaxy Watch 5 comes with an inbuilt microphone and speaker, but sadly, you cannot receive or make Facebook Messenger calls from it. Whenever someone calls you on Facebook Messenger, then you will receive the call notification on your watch, but you will only get the option to hang the call. There is no option to pick it up. This was surprising for me because I make and receive WhatsApp calls from the same watch all the time. And I have also made a video in it. If you want, you can check out my How to Use WhatsApp on Galaxy Watch 5 video using the I button. So this is how you can use Facebook Messenger on your Galaxy Watch 5. This video ends here. But before you leave, please do not forget to hit that like button if you found this video useful. And do not also forget to subscribe to the channel because I will be bringing a lot of other informative and interesting videos on Galaxy Watch 5 very soon. So do not forget to subscribe. I will now see you in the next video. Till then, take care.